for the transportation. So I would like to specify that for San Jose students, we get a VTA Clipper card. So once you are onto campus, get your student ID first, because once you get your student ID, you can apply for all these things. So if you once you get your student ID, you can get your Clipper card. That is $3. So after that, you can travel free, because on this Clipper card, you can use buses and light rails over here for free. So that is going to make your life easier. Your rent, you should try to keep it below 500, excluding the utilities, and maximum, like including utilities, you could go up to 650 or 700. Like, that would be the best for a student to spend on.